Hello everyone, my name is Rosie, and welcome to the Havens channel. Today here, I'm going to be releasing a new season. I know y'all probably, some people already know me from TikTok, if anyone knows me. I'm not that important that much, but let's get into it. Today here, I'm going to make a season. It's like an audio season, you know, the whole welcome home thing, where people use like the voice changer for TikTok and how they make like part one, part two with the whole Yandere Wally thing going around and being scared mentally, insanity, or whatever. Today here, I'm going to be explaining y'all to this season. And no, this is not going to be the welcome home season, whatever. That is still in production of me doing actual shit, but I've been busy being mentally helpless and depression. But yeah, but this one is gonna might surprise some of you if y'all have watched any of my shorts I made on YouTube. I will put the link down below of my channel, but I might upload it on YouTube instead. But let's get into it. I'm going to make a whole season based off of yours truly from the 80s, from the 90s, whatever, from the 2000s. Rayman. If y'all heard of him, if y'all haven't, just watch so many videos of people making about him. He is a limbless guy, no neck, no arms, no legs, a floating head, hands, and feet. He is, if y'all have heard of him from Captain Lizardhawk series on Netflix, you should watch that. But be warned, it might show inappropriate things and probably some racist stuff. Who knows? I have watched all episodes. It was fantastic. But anyways, this season is going to be called Rayman's Reality Series. How does this gonna work? It's going to be evolving around this main antagonist, my OC, Rosie. I will show y'all what she looks like if y'all ever wanted to make art of her, and yes, it's based off of Gacha. I can show it to y'all once this video released. And stuff. I might show y'all now, who knows? I'm going to be doing this video first, then I'll make a second one connecting to this one. So, yeah. It's going to be about this girl. And yes, this is going to be based in the reality of, like, we're all going to start with the 80s version. When the first game came out. All she thought it was just going to be a normal game to play on her 16th birthday. But no, what she's now going to be What she's not going to be expecting, her life is going to turn upside down. And this game is going to become her reality. So, that is all I might actually have to tell y'all. So, everyone, if, like, comment, subscribe, if you want to see more shorts of me making of Rayman, or my Welcome Home Multiverse channel, which is, that is actually, I think it's linked to my channel, I might have to check it later. But everyone, stay bright, because you are a star in my eyes. Bye-bye now, Rayman.